guys, our main event coming up right now. Coming out to the blue corner is Jose the Bull Gomez. 5 foot, 675 pounds. He's got a record of 2-0. He got started boxing because he had his daughter, he said. He's only been training about 7 months. He's already got a fight underneath him. Got a first round TKO. Doesn't have any trainers.
But he's 2-0.
But he's 2-0 with no trainers. Guy's out of Sanger, California.
Where's he?
Army National Guard. So that's his trainer. His trainers are the Army National Guard. That's where he got his training, right there.
And he's fighting Benny Cervantes, 32 years old, training out of Fat City Boxing.
Sounds like he brought a crowd with him.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Orthodox stance fighter.
Hey, good job, man. Yeah,
he grew up.
But he did a good job.
He grew up watching boxing. His uncle trained him. Said he got into boxing by Yaki, the Indian Lopez.
Oh yeah, Yaki, the great Yaki Lopez.
Yaki,
the Hall of Famer, World Hall of Famer.
Yeah. Benny's been training for 3 years.
Wow.
Yeah, his last fight, he won with the second round TKO. He beat Stephen Wilkie. And he's California Department of Corrections.
CHCF.
CHCF.
Yeah.
That's the healthcare facility, right?
That is correct. So, yeah. Yes. It's a new prison. I think it's been open like 5 years or so.
Where's that one at?
It's right next to the California Youth Authority. Right next door to it. In fact, half of the authority, they cut it off and made it part of the prison.
Oh. Benny got some nice shoes, too.
Here he does.
Oh. Well, Cervantes is a good jab already.
Yeah, he does. A nice jab already.
Nice left hook, too.
It's going hard, too, right here.
Gomez has got some power, too, man. He's got pretty decent head movement, too.
Absolutely. He's coming back to fight. No freebies here.
Good nice body shot.
He's winging him.
Ooh. Another nice.
Boy, that overhand right, if he can raise that up about 3 inches, boy.
Wow. He put the pressure on him.
The Bull. He's the Bull.
Gomez bringing it. He rung his bell on that shot.
Ooh, he likes doing that, kind of fake it and then
go to the body,
drop
that
head and overhand.
If he brings that up top.
Yeah, he brings that overhand right a little higher, yeah.
Uh-oh, he's stuck.
He's in a weird way underneath his headgear. Oh, stiff jab on both guys at that time.
Oh, looks like they both have a little experience, so.
Yeah, they both got some experience here.
I like Gomez's movement.
Me too, for a guy that has no trainers.
7 months, no trainers.
Yeah, he throws a lot of punches.
And he moves well. Like he's got good shoulder action. He's got some natural talent.
Yes. Woo! And he's winging those punches.
Good sportsmanship, making sure the headgear was where it needed to be before he threw more punches. Nice right hand from Cervantes, throwing some good punches. Oh, Jesus. Gomez throws a big right hand at the end of that round. That's a good round.
Who do you give it to? I want to go with Gomez.
With Gomez?
Yeah. He threw more combos.
Yeah. Threw some great combos.
Cervantes was also throwing a lot of punches.
Yeah.
He's the aggressor.
And he was landing tight stuff, man. Yeah, looked good.
Well, the fill-out round is over. Let's see what happens.
Yeah, let's see what happens now, right? Yeah, they got all their energy out.
I'm giving that round to Gomez. I think he had the more solid punches, and he threw some great combinations.
Janelle reminding us it's round number two from the left coast girls.
And both guys look like they're not breathing hard, so.
Yeah, both guys look like they're in shape and ready to go, so.
It'll be a good fight.
My headgear just went out.
I just lost half my stuff.
There we go. We're back in. We're good. All right, round number two, guys. Starts off right where it ended, too. Both guys moving in. Good, solid punch.
Yeah, hook right hand by Gomez.
Nice left hand.
Woo! Nice. Combination by Gomez.
He brings some heat. He is just not giving Cervantes any room to breathe, man.
Cervantes got to settle, pat on his feet and start throwing hard.
Nice jab from Cervantes, though, kind of made Gomez back off for a minute.
Gomez is still in this fight with that bully style. Honestly, I think Cervantes needs to just bite down on his mouthpiece, hunker down, and just look for his opening to bang when he comes in.
He's going to have to because Gomez didn't give him no time to breathe.
Ooh, man, that was a big right hand, left hook right hand.
Yeah.
Went a little low.
Cervantes came for a boxing match, and Gomez is here for a fight.
Exactly. And it looks like Gomez is in better shape. He's throwing harder, more, and he's not breathing as hard.
Yeah, he's certainly active, boy.
Oh,
nice body
good
shot.
Body
big
shot.
Deep dig to the body, and again.
Benny looking a little tired.
Oh,
body shots. A nice stiff jab, though.
Those body shots will take the life out of you, man.
Absolutely. Somebody's got to throw that jab.
Yep, it's long, and he's got to use it.
He looks tired.
Yeah, he does. Big right hand from, another big right hand from Gomez, or left hand that time. There's that jab. See, every time he jabs, he stops Gomez in his tracks.
Yeah.
I'm just realizing these guys both have the same nickname. They're both the Bull.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, man, I think Gomez's Bull might be a.
He's a bigger Bull.
Yeah, he might be a little more aggressive Bull.
The old Bull and the young Bull?
He's a red Bull.
I don't know, man. Yeah, he's a red Bull. There you go. Nice left hook from Gomez.
Yeah,
nice left hook from Cervantes.
Yeah, he's taking the fight over. He's definitely taking the fight over.
Whoa, that's two rounds, man, in the books.
That's good stuff right there.
I want a trainer to get their hands on this kid, man.
Right? I don't know if that's true.
I just got.
That's his opinion.
Yeah. I don't know. If I had a bikini top on, I might be dancing more, too. I'm hot, man.
If you had a bikini top on, I'd leave.
Round number three, nice embrace between good sportsmen, and they getting after it, man.
Yeah, Cervantes, he got to throw combos all night.
Yep.
Well,
he's letting his right hand go, that straight right go a lot more already.
Cervantes got to throw more than one punch. He's already down 2-0.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Two things happen now. One, you get in that gym, work harder. And unfortunately, the other one is you don't want to go back to the gym.
Yeah.
I've seen them both. I've seen guys go, nah, I'm good.
Nice right hand from Cervantes.
Yeah, he's tired.
Oh, man, just busy hands.
Oh, man. Gomez's body shots are just so hard.
It's a nice left hook. Oh, he's putting the combinations are coming together nice for Gomez, boy.
And he's been doing it all night.
Yeah, going up and down the body. You know, he's not staying anywhere. He's going body, head, head, body, up and down.
And he's landing solid punches.
Yeah.
I think he's taking a heart away from Cervantes.
Yeah, I agree.
You don't want to be there.
I agree. Yeah, he's tired in that corner, man.
Oh, yeah. He don't mind that head or
no,
not
No,
that off.
Rest.
Uh-uh, he was happy that head gear came off. You know, these guys go to the corner and they think, I'm going to get this rest. Well, your opponent, he wasn't as tired as you, and he's getting that same rest.
He's getting rest, too.
That's exactly. You know, whatever you do in the gym, you bring to the fight. And obviously, Gomez, he came to fight.
Yeah.
He's in shape. He's relaxed. He's throwing combos. Cervantes, I mean, he has talent, but he ain't as good as shape. Second and third, first 10 seconds, he threw combo right away.
Yeah.
But he stopped. Gomez came back and he stopped all that. He'll probably do it again right now. He'll throw hard and he'll stop. Ooh.
That left hook was on the money.
Ooh. Ooh, big right hand. Another, no, double left.
Gomez just bouncing Cervantes off the ropes now.
Yeah, he was just working.
Just digging that body.
He does a nice, like, body head, too, with his right, left, right.
Wow, great movement by Gomez.
A lot of snap, too. Look at that.
Yeah.
Yep, Cervantes don't want to be there.
I'll tell you what, though, I give Cervantes some credit because he's been hit with some monster shots, man.
Oh yeah.
Monster
shots.
He
has heart. He has heart.
Jesus.
Woo. What a fight.
Yeah, well, man.
There goes your fighter of the night. Fighter.
Well, those guys get the belt anyway. That's a belt.
Oh,
that's
okay.
A title fight, so he gets the belt anyway.
Okay. Oh, I thought about the money. yeah, he came to fight, definitely.
Prado, man.
Oh, yeah. Jose Gomez. He came to fight. I think it's fair to say he probably had some amateur fights when he was a young kid.
Yeah, I would think so.
Oh, man, yeah.
He knew more than the average.
Yeah. 7 month training.
Exactly. You know, we need to go back, teenage years.